is an air traffic doctor here in Berkeley, right? A couple blocks. I really want to thank everybody for coming, and if you would really help us spread this momentum across the United States, because as Whole Foods knows, as we all know, that one out of three children are expected to get diabetes this century. And that's just a metaphor. This is not a run about diabetes, but it's a run for a healthy America and to make natural medicine as an option for all of us. Yesterday we talked to somebody in Germany, at this point, and in Germany, for example, in Europe, natural medicine is much further than we are. Never pharmacies are required to have like half of their supply of their products there in natural medicine. So we have a long ways to go. The only way we're going to do that is by creating and continuing a movement. This is not a new movement. The movement's been going for 30 years. We just have to help people more energy. That's what the run is all about. So if you can, the word I like to use is exponential. So if you can tell everybody you know and send out massive emails to people and calls and all these different ways of getting people to contribute to our cause, not just financially, but telling other people about it so they can build a larger market.
Take off.